Paris, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the Fortress Guardian, in the Apothecary Wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. Before her lucent transformation, Savathun was in the custody of the Awoken, securely bound within a crystalline cell. Or so it seemed.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery before us now. This crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
That must be the Apothecary Wing. All the way over there.
Yes. Savathun's halls are just as winding and deceitful as her mind. To move forward, we must seek out the more aberrant path.
We have to seek out the aberrant paths. So, what looks aberrant around here?
What's the situation?
The Guardian is en route to the object in question now, Commander.
Good. You are sure this will get us the answers we need? We can't afford another dead end.
The Queen of the Reef does not share information lightly.
Mara Sol gave you the tip? You didn't mention that before.
I did, in fact, mention it. To Ikora, moments before you interrupted us. She agreed there was no more reliable source on this matter than Savathun's former captor.
I trust Mara, but she plays her cards too close to her chest. If she had shared this earlier, we wouldn't be so desperate now.
To win against the Hive God of cunning and lies, it's best not to show one's hand too early.
Thank you.
that this house suit will be just as easy as the last one. Now we need to find a lock to smash open.
Her realm in a loosened sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us again.
Forward, and use your sword and something to smash with it.
Thank you.